They're going to make you pay.
Rashawn Thomas lost it. Another turnover for the Islanders. Johnson gives it up. Walk up. That floater goes. Plus the foul.
Another run out. Another finish and one for Thomas Walker. All kinds of energy and emotion spilling over for the Lumberjacks.
Ago, Stephen F. Austin was 18-0 in conference play. Last year, they were 17-1. This year, 18-0. Last year, they went to the NCAA tournament. The year before that, they went to the NCAA tournament.